3, 2, 1. Good. You are here. I welcome Onara's rage. When the winds are still, I will suspect the worst. The Tirai, Shikar, and Onir clans must rally to free her and defeat Balakar Khan.
I can spare no hunters for the Khanamatra now. The proto-dragon Granite was nearly in our grasp when Balakar's warriors ambushed us. We must retake our weapons of war and drive the Nokhud back. When Granite's blood soaks the ground, our purposes can be
marked by lightning!
Keep retaking the weapons! Two more remain!
Final weapon.
battle has turned! The weapons are ours!
Star of Torus! I will dispose of the outsiders myself!
Destroy and dismantle!
Die! Destroy
the strike down!
Tremble before pride and power!
Fine.
Die!
Ready to fire!
Can you stand against my might?
Destroy and dismantle!
Die! This land is mine! Tremble before primal power!
Ready to fire!
This land is mine! Can you stand against my might?
Let's fly! Destroy and dismantle!
The elements answer to me!
Die! This land is mine! Tremble before primal power!
Ready to fire!
Die! This land is mine! Can you stand against me?
Let's fly! Destroy and dismantle!
This land is mine! Tremble before primal power!
Ready to fire! Let's fly! Destroy!
These garments!
Nokhud has used Onara's song to conjure an avatar of the storm. Blasphemy! The storm must be quieted and the elemental within it defeated before Clan Omir can join the Khan of Matra. Their primalist allies have placed totems that protect this raging tempest. Fight and destroy
me. Marked by lightning!
Truly a blasphemy, Simon. Continue your work.
Thank you.
weakens.
Thank you. 1.
Clan Ukel has allied with Clan Nokhud. Today, they will regret that alliance. They have desecrated the graves of our first ancestors, Tira and Maruk.
Eagles will feast on your flesh.
Destroy these grave robbers and return our ancestors to their rest before they are forced to fight in Balakar's name.
Eagles will feast on your flesh.
Thank you.
worries me again. Shall pay for this blasphemy with your lives. Flee before me!
guides my arrows.
Storm will bring forth a mightier Maruk. Greatness awaits us.
Trampled into dust!
answer to me!
You cannot stand against me!
Malakar's weapon will be broken. He will not take a place of honor with the Ancestor Khans. My thanks, Outsider. Onara now flies free, and without Balakar's influence, Clan Nokhud may heal.